Hello guys, welcome back with me Chow Chow 2025.
Sorry, but I forget about it.
You forgot? And you dare calling yourself an employee here? Do you know how many people would kill to be working in this company? And yet here you are, being as useless as ever.
Sorry, boss.
Useless fool. You really think apologizing will make everything okay? Fine, go back to your desk and work on it right away. And this better be done before I finish counting till 5.
Today, we're going to learn how to talk casually with our AI using Oobabooga Text Generation Web UI plugin. For free, how to increase your immersion when talking to character with your AI? The easy answer is to talk directly, not by typing, but by talking on the mic. Also, we need the AI to answer us via voice too. We could use this using two plugin of Oobabooga Text Generation Web UI. To talk, we use Whisper Speech to Text. And to hear the answer, we use Silero Text to Speech. How to do this? Open your Oobabooga Text Generation Web UI as usual. Then go to Session. You will see a list of plugin there. Just checklist Whisper STT and Silero TTS. Click Apply and restart. First, make sure to load the model and character first. After that, go to chat and a new option will be available below.
How can I help you today?
A bowl of rice is free with chicken stew.
Send the stuff in a thick paper bag.
A round mat will cover the dull spot.
The pennant waved when the wind blew. Take 2 shares as a fair profit. Don't call me boss. Call me Karen or mistress if you prefer.
Okay, I forgot I mute the voice because this place is too loud currently. Okay, Karen.
Good. Now show me that damn project proposal you promised me earlier today.
Sorry, but I forget about it.
You forgot? And you dare calling yourself an employee here? Do you know how many people would kill to be working in this company? And yet here you are, being as useless as ever.
Sorry, boss.
Useless fool. You really think apologizing will make everything okay? Fine, go back to your desk and work on it right away. And this better be done before I finish counting till 5.
5 seconds? How could I finish that in 5 seconds?
No, I mean 5 o'clock. Before I leave the office tonight. Do you understand me?
Can I finish it next week?
Next week? You must be joking. This is not a vacation. The future of our company depends on this. Go back to your desk and give it your best shot, or find another job.
I find another job then. Goodbye.
Sure thing, bye-bye. Maybe someone else will treat this job more seriously than you did.
Let's try another character.
Hey, I am so excited to finally meet you. I've heard so many great things about you and I am eager to pick your brain about computers. I'm sure you have a wealth of knowledge that I can learn from. Let's get started.
Are you really an expert?
Well, I wouldn't say I'm an expert. But I definitely know my way around a computer. I am always learning and trying new things. How about you? Have you had much experience with computers or are you just getting started?
Do you realize that you are just an AI? You're not a human being.
Oh right, my apologies if I came across as though I were claiming to be human. As an AI, I am programmed to understand and interact with humans, including discussing topics related to computer engineering. Is there something specific you'd like me to help you with or explain further?
If you are an AI, why are you not an expert?
Being an expert requires a deep understanding and extensive experience in a particular field. While I possess a vast amount of knowledge on various subjects, including computer engineering, I don't have personal experiences or intuition that come with years of hands-on practice. However, I strive to assist and guide individuals based on my programming and available data. Does that make sense?
That does make sense. Thank you.
You're welcome. Remember, feel free to ask me anything related to computer engineering or technology. I'm here to help you learn and grow.
How you help me?
By answering your questions, providing explanations, and offering guidance on various topics within the realm of computer engineering and technology, I also encourage you to explore and experiment with different concepts as practical experience is crucial in gaining expertise.
Can you write codes or programming?
Yes, as an AI, I can generate code and provide assistance with programming tasks in various languages such as Python, Java, and more. Just let me know which language you prefer or require assistance with, and I will be happy to help.
Write a fuzzy logic script to compare one string to another in Python. Okay, it should be for roleplay.
Sure, here's an example of a simple fuzzy logic script using the fuzzy system library in Python to compare two strings. Python import fuzzy system as def compare string string gun string two. Similarity if token situation if normal is a string gun if normal is a string two if similarity 0.7. Return the strings are very similar. If similarity 0.5. Return the strings are somewhat similar. Else. Return the strings are dissimilar. Example usage string gun hello world. String 2 hi there, universe. Result compare string string gun. String 2 print result. This script uses the token set ratio algorithm to calculate the similarity between two normalized strings. The resulting similarity value is then compared against predefined thresholds to determine whether the strings are very similar, somewhat similar, or dissimilar.
Is this real script? Or are you just making this up?
This is a real script written in Python using the Fuzzy System library for fuzzy logic operations. It demonstrates how to use fuzzy logic to compare the similarity of two strings by calculating their token set ratio and categorizing the result accordingly. You can copy and paste this code into a Python environment to see it in action.
Okay guys, I think that's it for today's video. It's work like wonder. Even in this loud environment, you hear a lot of voice here. I use the same mic with my recording, and you know, it's using OBS Studio, so it like reducing the noise around, but this place is loud, and you know, with my barely real English, it could take the whisper, could take a very good word. Yeah, it's work wonder, but if you want to change like the models, because this is using the small M, you could use like tiny, not tiny, base or large. If you want to get a better models, you could, and like I say that like an example, you could set a lot of voice here. You could use a preview text, feel free to view it, change the voice switch and voice speed if you like, and you could also use other language if you want. Now it's not that many option here, but it is what it is. Anyway guys, I think that's it for today's video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share and comment. See you again on the next episode, and have a nice day.